For anybody that likes to eat perch roe, we're going to show you how to get it intact. First thing you want to do is cut the head off. Listen for the pop. Stick your finger in.
That's not a good one. You're gonna have to do another one.
This is how you pop the roe out if you'd like eating roe out of a perch.
It grumbled and popped.
Pop it out. Throw it in the frying pan.
Take a few of them. Yeah. Take the best one.
Delicious in the frying pan.